joining forces under the banner of Football Remembers to mark the Armistice Centenary and the Remembrance Weekend. On the 11th of November 1918, the Armistice was signed, signalling the end of World War I. One century on, England's four football bodies will be part of the nationwide commemorations with support from Premier League clubs, English Football League clubs and the English national teams, paying tribute through a variety of activities.